영어야 한국에서도 되던데요. 3단계 영어 스피킹 훈련 프로그램. 겟 레디 3, 2, 1, GO!
The job market is tough. I still didn't get a job. I'm still out of job. It's very difficult to get a job. How did you even get a job? I lost my job. I've been laid off. I'm trying to get my driver's license to get another job. You might want to be taught by me since I've never had an accident or gotten a ticket in my life. And of course, I've also not driven under the influence. By the way, did you get a refund for the clothes you got yesterday? You said they weren't in good conditions. Guess what? They turned down my request just because I've already unpacked the packaging. How could I check the condition of the product without opening it? They should get banned from doing business. All of a sudden, I feel like I'm coming down with a cold. Did I catch a cold? Could you get me some hot water? The job market is tough.
Job market is tough. The job market is tough. The job market is tough.
The job market is tough. I still didn't get a job. I'm still out of job. It's very difficult to get a job. How did you even get a job? I lost my job. I've been laid off. I'm trying to get my driver's license to get another job. You might want to be taught by me since I've never had an accident or gotten a ticket in my life. And of course, I've also not driven under the influence. By the way, did you get a refund for the clothes you got yesterday? You said they weren't in good conditions. Guess what? They turned down my request just because I've already unpacked the packaging. How could I check the condition of the product without opening it? They should get banned from doing business. All of a sudden, I feel like I'm coming down with a cold. Did I catch a cold? Could you get me some hot water? The job market is tough.
Job market is tough. The job market is tough. The job market is tough.
The job market is tough. I still didn't get a job. I'm still out of job. It's very difficult to get a job. How did you even get a job? I lost my job. I've been laid off. I'm trying to get my driver's license to get another job. You might want to be taught by me since I've never had an accident or gotten a ticket in my life. And of course, I've also not driven under the influence. By the way, did you get a refund for the clothes you got yesterday? You said they weren't in good conditions. Guess what? They turned down my request just because I've already unpacked the packaging. How could I check the condition of the product without opening it? They should get banned from doing business. All of a sudden, I feel like I'm coming down with a cold. Did I catch a cold? Could you get me some hot water?
Get ready! 3, 2, 1, go! You made it! Well done! 질문 그리고 요청은 댓글에 남겨주세요. 의사소통 중심 영어를 지향합니다. 영어회화 공부하는 여러분, 오늘도 고생 많으셨습니다.